not too bad with that light. It's not too bad with that light. It focuses too much though. Yeah. Well, you must look at these ones. They cost $42 with delivery, and it's a 1600 lumen light. Yeah. Super potent. I can send you the link. They've plowed this whole area. Oh, that's bugs and logs. U-turn. It is a bit, isn't it? Right. So we head down there, and we can sort of start meandering towards the end if you want. Left. now. I went left. I think you must stick with me. Okay, stay with me. Left hand side. Nothing. I'm just waiting for you. Don't kill yourself. I'm going slow. I'm definitely going to try a camera on the a torch on my helmet. Yeah. I've decided to keep clean today. Yes. You should have seen what I looked like yesterday. Oh man. Oh, we did. Shame, he battled a bit. If you're not used to that cold air, I've done a couple of rides with it, and I don't think he has. Not a cold snap like that, and it hurts. It sort of digs into your lungs. I think he was a little bit under the weather as well, so he took a bit of a pounding. I know the first winter ride I did at Stromlo. And I tell you what, I shat bricks, eh? Oh. Fuck's sakes. Watch out. What's happening?
Right.
Now I'm towards the end, I can see it's like getting quicker. Alright,
yeah, so I
set one on dim. No wonder I was struggling over there. Yeah, they're right.